Hey everyone, how's it going? This is Ash, and today I'm going to do another Let's Play video of OMSI 2 Bus Simulator. And today I'm going to be driving the triple articulated bus, as it's in three parts, as you can see on your video. And I bought this from Steam in one of their weekly deals, as it does look a cool bus. I believe it is based on a Vanhool articulated bus, although to be honest I have absolutely no idea where this vehicle would operate in real life. I believe it could operate in possibly Germany or Holland, I have no idea, but likewise, I've never driven an articulated bus on this bus simulator before, and I am also using a keyboard, as per all of my Let's Play OMSI 2 videos. So this video should feature some interesting driving. I can't guarantee that I won't clip anything on the way into downtown in Vienna. Although Vienna is not the only add-on that I have recently purchased, as I did purchase two more, but the one I'm having trouble getting to work at the moment is downtown Chicago, as that is an American route and it looked an interesting add-on. So once I can sort out the bugs to get the add-on to work properly, that should feature in a future Let's Play video. However, if I simply can't get it to work on my current computer, I will postpone Let's Plays for the Chicago route until I get my new PC that will or should be able to cope with the resource requirements that that route requires, as it is quite a resource intensive route, as there is a lot of objects such as high-rise buildings, trains, monuments and that kind of thing, as that route is quite realistic. So if I can't do a video for the time being, I will do one later in the year, as I like to have all the textures showing correctly rather than just having an untextured mess, if you like. But anyways, moving on and sticking on topic, this articulated bus is quite fun to drive. I believe it could be based on a VDL chassis, as the bodywork is based on a Vanhool bus body, although the bus itself is completely fictional. And this bus is available from Steam, as it is a payware commercial add-on. The route I'm currently doing is the route 24 on the Vienna route, and I am heading towards Kagran. If I've pronounced that incorrectly, please accept my apologies, but basically, unlike in the last video, I'm only doing a one-way trip, and that's into Kagran. But as usual, I do appreciate all positive and constructive feedback, and for the time being, I'm going to let you enjoy the rest of this video, and I'll catch you all later. Well, that was certainly a fun drive into Cagran. Although I did my absolute best, and up to a point, I did manage to deliver a smooth ride to my passengers. Albeit, there was a little bit of wobble with my steering, as unfortunately I did take a corner a little bit too fast, but fortunately I didn't crash the bus and everybody got off safely. However, although this is a nice mod, in my opinion, the handling can be a bit sensitive. And to tell the truth, before making this video, I did have a little bit of practice with this bus so that I didn't make too many mistakes. But I will admit that I will have to do a bit more practice with this vehicle in order to get good, and also using a keyboard is certainly not the easiest way to drive this monster of a single decker bus. But if I must say so myself, I definitely enjoyed the ride, and that concludes my video. Likewise, I hope you've enjoyed it. I do welcome all positive and constructive feedback. And if you have enjoyed my video, please consider subscribing to my channel if you haven't already done so. And please leave a like. But until next time, have a good week, take care, and stay tuned for another video coming soon. See you all later, and bye for now.